applied my heart to know wisdom, and to know madness and folly. I perceived that this also was a chasing after wind. For in much wisdom is much grief. That grief increaseth knowledge, increaseth sorrow.
We've got a problem. I can't anchor him to the memory. Too much psychological trauma. He's rejecting the treatment, retreating.
Desmond, I need you to try and relax.
Let me try and stabilize.
Ow!
Focus. Listen to the sound of my voice. Recognize that what you're seeing isn't real. Just a picture of the past. It can't hurt you.
Damn it. It's not working.
Give it a moment, mister. He'll adjust. The first time is never easy.
We're losing him.
That's enough, Miss Stillman.
We need to pull him out. Now.
All right, Desmond. We're going to try and bring you out now. I told you he'd be fine.
Bastard!
Now, I just saved your life.
Saved my life? You kidnapped me! You strapped me into that thing!
Animus. It's an animus.
I don't even know you people! Why are you doing this to me?
You have information we need, Mr. Miles.
Information? I'm a bartender, for Christ's sakes! What do you want me to do, teach you how to mix a martini?
We know who you are. What you are.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play coy with me. There isn't time. You're an assassin. And whether you realize it or not, you've got something that my employers want. Locked away in that head of yours.
But I'm not an assassin. Not anymore.
Yes, your file indicated as much. Something about an escape. Most fortunate for us.
What do you want from me?
For you to do as you're told. The Animus will allow us to locate what we need. Once we have it, you'll be free to go.
I am not going back in there.
Then we'll induce a coma and continue our work. When we're done, you'll be left to die. Truth be told, the only reason you're still conscious is because this approach saves us time.
You're insane.
So what is it, Mr. Miles? Live or die? Lie down. A wise decision.
Whoa. Where am I?
You're inside the Animus.
Which is...
It's a projector that renders genetic memories in three dimensions.
Genetic memory?
Seems you'll need a bit of a tutorial. Very well. We'll start simple. What is a memory, Mr. Miles?
It's the recollection of a past event.
Specific to the individual remembering the event.
Yeah, sure.
What if I told you that the human body not only housed an individual's memory, but the memories of his ancestors as well? Genetic memory, if you will. Migration, hibernation, reproduction. How do animals know when and where to go? What to do?
That's just animal instinct.
Now you're arguing semantics, Mr. Miles. Whatever you call it, the fact remains. These creatures hold knowledge absent the requisite first-hand experience. I've spent the past 30 years trying to understand why. I discovered something most fascinating. Our DNA functions as an archive. It contains not only genetic instructions passed down from previous generations, but memories as well. The memories of our ancestors.
And the Animus lets you decode and read these DNA files.
Precisely.
But there's a problem. This is the specific memory we're trying to access. Unfortunately, when we try and open the memory, your mind withdraws. You lack the confidence to step into your ancestor's body. That's what happened earlier. You got knocked out of the target memory and pushed back to a more stable state.
Why?
It's your subconscious. It's resisting. We found similar reactions among patients who undergo hypnosis to relive traumatic events. They can't jump directly into the specific memory. They need to be eased in. Even then, there can be problems.
So how do we fix it?
We find a memory you can synchronize with, and we move forward from there. You'll get used to it. This is the closest we can get, so it's where we'll have to start. I'm uploading the tutorial program now.
Warning. Data stream unstable. Attempting to restore synchronization. Hello, Subject 17. This tutorial has been prepared in order to better acclimate you to the Animus's control system. Instructions will follow shortly. The synchronization bar represents how in sync you are with your ancestors' memories. If you ever fall completely out of sync, the Animus will restore you to your last synchronized position. You are currently dangerously close to desynchronization. Please follow all forthcoming instructions in order to restore system stability. The Animus utilizes a puppeteering concept to control the actions of your ancestor. Unloading subroutines to validate your body's adaptation to the Animus. We will begin by exploring the default actions of each input. While standing still, use the head button to observe your environment. Good. Use your empty hand to walk through these jar carriers without causing them to drop what they're holding. Proceed to the marker to continue the synchronization process. Well done. The Animus differentiates between two fundamental actions: low profile and high profile. Low profile actions are socially acceptable. High profile actions are more action oriented. Hold the high profile button to see how your heads-up display changes the context of the puppeteering inputs. Excellent. We will continue your synchronization process by testing some high-profile actions. Grab and throw this individual onto the marker by using the empty hand button in high profile. Good. Using your legs button in high profile will allow you to sprint. Sprinting is useful to escape from soldiers or to get closer to a fleeing target. However, be careful not to bump into anyone, for you can lose your balance and tumble to the ground. While sprinting, reach the marker before this man does. Well done. The Animus will also provide other important information. The social status icon gives you information on your social status. The different states will be explained in context soon. This icon appears when a soldier is looking at you. The yellow color means the soldier is either unaware or suspicious of who you are. To illustrate the change in awareness level, you will stealth assassinate this soldier. First, lock onto your target. Now, select your hidden blade. With your blade selected, walk up to the soldier and assassinate him by using your armed hand button.
Who did this? Show yourself!
dead body has alerted the soldier and changed his awareness to informed, as represented by the red witness indicator. Aggressive actions or socially unacceptable behavior undertaken at this time will likely provoke an armed response. Provoke this soldier.
Kill it! Kill the assassin!
Notice how the social status icon has changed to exposed. Use the ladder and try to break the line of sight.
You think I'll give up?
Excellent. The line of sight has been broken. Now, run into the roof garden to hide from the soldier. Good. Your social status indicates that you are hidden, but the soldier is still looking for you. Wait until your social status changes again.
This is pointless.
Well done. The soldier has lost your track. You are now anonymous, and you can exit the hide spot. Excellent. Being anonymous will fill your synchronization bar and make your job as an assassin easier. There are different places which you can use to hide. However, you must always break the line of sight first, and then use a hide spot to vanish. Let us continue with a demonstration of Blend. Blend can be activated with the passive use of your legs. You can mimic a scholar and pass near soldiers without arousing suspicion. Use this to reach the marker behind the soldiers. Good. Now that you are fully synced, a new ability is available to you. Referred to as Eagle Vision, this sixth sense helped your ancestor understand the intentions of people around him. Well done. Remember, Eagle Vision will only be available once you are fully synced. Please note that following the Assassin's Creed, your ancestor's way of life, will assist you with staying in sync. The Creed consists of three tenets. First, never hurt an innocent person. Second, always be discreet. Third, do not compromise the plan. Should you lose sync, you can restore synchronization by reliving key moments of your ancestor's life, or by respecting the creed. You have successfully completed the tutorial. The most stable memory block will now be loaded.
Wait! There must be another way. This one need not die.
An excellent skill. Fortune favors your blade.
Not fortune, skill. Watch a while longer and you might learn something.
Indeed. He'll teach you how to disregard everything the Masters taught us.
And how would you have done it?
I would not have drawn attention to us. I would not have taken the life of an innocent. What I would have done is follow the creed.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. Understand these words. It matters not how we complete our task, only that it's done.
But this is not the way
My way is better.
I will scout ahead. Try not to dishonor us further.
What is our mission? My brother would say nothing to me, only that I should be honored to have been invited.
The Master believes the Templars have found something beneath the Temple Mount.
Treasure?
I do not know. All that matters is the Master considers it important, else he would not have asked me to retrieve it.
There. That must be the Ark.
The Ark of the Covenant?
Don't be silly. There's no such thing. It's just a story.
Then what is it?
Quiet! Someone's coming.
I want us through this gate before sunrise. The sooner we possess it, the sooner we can turn our attention to those jackals at Massiaf.
Robert de Sable, his life is mine.
No. We were asked to retrieve the treasure and deal with Robert only if necessary.
He stands between us and it. I'd say it's necessary.
Discretion, Altair!
You mean cowardice. That man is our greatest enemy. And here we have a chance to be rid of him.
You have already broken two tenets of our creed. Now you would break the third. Do not compromise the Brotherhood.
I am your superior, in both title and ability. You should know better than to question me.
Templars, you are not the only ones with business here.
Ah. Well, this explains my missing man. And what is it you want?
Blood.
No! Don't!
You know not the things in which you meddle, assassin. I spare you only that you may return to your master and deliver a message. The Holy Land is lost to him and his. He should flee now while he has the chance. Stay, and all of you will die.
Men! To arms! Kill the assassins!
Skipping part of memory to a more recent one.
Altair, you've returned.
Raouf.
It is good to see you unharmed. I trust your mission was a success.
Is the Master in his tower?
Yes, yes. Buried in his books, as always. No doubt he expects you.
My thanks, brother.
Safety and peace, Altair.
On you as well.
OK, 好，各位观众大家好，我是游戏人记。这次我们带来的游戏是《刺客教条》，然后由于这款游戏它第一代是没有字幕的，所以我尽量会在它讲解剧情，就是动画的时候，我会尽量不说话，然后等到像这样子有可以自由活动的时候，我才会出来说说话。然后像刚刚的故事是，我们男主角他似乎一意孤行，不遵照组织的戒律，也就是我们的刺客的教条，三大信条他都不遵守，然后所以造成了那个约柜的圣物夺取失败，然后还让圣殿骑士的老大给逃掉了。然后刚刚那个朋友跟我们讲说，我们要见的自己的老大在这个塔楼，应该是那一栋。啊，我们现在应该是要回去报告我们的任务。OK， 大家看到每个人都带着武器啊什么的，看来我们刺客组织也是个蛮精良的部队。好，刚 刚有一个路人说这个男的在想什么，所以看得出来，我们如果平常展现高姿态，像跑步啊、飞奔啊、打酷，似乎会引起民众的怀疑。OK， 好，关子，我们先赶快去找任务。而玩这款游戏的时候，我可能会尽量以像真人在现实发生的情况，所以可能平常可能就是走路啊，除非是有特殊紧急状况，我才会跑步。OK， 好，进入动画。看样子那座城堡就是我们刺客的大本营。由于现在这情况下急着回去报告任务，所以我们用跑的。
Ah, he returns at last.
Abbas.
Where are the others? Did you ride ahead hoping to be the first one back? I know you are loath to share the glory. Silence is just another form of assent.
Have you nothing better to do?
I bring word from the master. He waits for you in the library. Best hurry. No doubt you're eager to put your tongue to his boot.
Another word and I'll put my blade to your throat.
There'll be plenty of time for that later, brother.
OK， 好，我们看得出来，我们男主角在刺客组织里面是非常自大的一个人，所以好像很多人都不喜欢他。像从一开始像我们一开始执行任务的那对兄弟，到现在这一个都不是这么喜欢我们，然后说我们有点自大啊，怎样怎样的，然后说我们的大师在图书馆等我们，怎么样，赶快过去。
It is an honor.
但是说不能带武器吗？还是不能在这边使用武器呢？
The master waits within.
对啊，他就说大师在等着我们，然后在这边的确是不能攻击。没错，所有的功能键都被锁住，只能走路而已。好，跑过去找大师吧。
Altair,
master,
come forward. Tell me of your mission.I trust you have recovered the Templar's treasure.
There was some trouble, Master. Robert de Sable was not alone.
When does our work ever go as expected? It's our ability to adapt that makes us who we are.
This time it was not enough.
What do you mean?
I have failed you.
The treasure?
Lost to us.
And Robert?
Escaped.
I send you...My best man, to complete a mission more important than any that has come before. And you return to me with nothing but apologies and excuses.
I did.
Do not speak. Not another word. This is not what I expected. We'll need to mount another force.
I swear to you I'll find him. I'll go in.
No! You'll do nothing. You've done enough.Where are Melik and Kadar?
Dead.
No! Not dead.
Melik?
I still live at least.
And your brother?
Gone. Because of you!
Robert threw me from the room. There was no way back. Nothing I could do.
Because you would not heed my warning! All of this could have been avoided! And my brother...My brother would still be alive! Your arrogance nearly cost us victory today.
Nearly?
I've what your favorite failed to find. Here, take it. Though it seems I've returned with more than just their treasure.
Master, we are under attack. Robert de Sable lay siege to Masyaf's village.
So he seeks a battle. Very well. I'll not deny him. Go. Inform the others. The fortress must be prepared. As for you, Altair, our discussion will have to wait. You must make for the village. Destroy these invaders. Drive them from our home.
It will be done.
fast-forwarding memory to a more recent one.
好 ，OK， 好，我们似乎我们的行踪似乎被人家追踪了，然后所以现在圣殿骑士已经带兵过来杀他们，然后大师要我们去阻止这些圣殿骑士的杀戮行动。
Altair, it's good you've come. We need your help.
What's happened?
Templars. They attacked the village. Most of our people were able to get away. Most, but not all.
What do you need me to do?
Distract the Templars. Keep them occupied while I rescue those still trapped inside.
As you wish.
OK， 好，刚刚这位大哥跟我们讲说，大多数的民众就是政府已经逃了，但是还是有的没有，所以需要我们去，选择键，那我们去阻止那些圣殿骑士，然后我们顺便，他要顺便去安装陷阱，然后 ，OK， 然后刚刚我们这边开打，好，我们先讲完我们剧情，然后像刚刚已经有人，就是我们的同伴，以为死掉的同伴，现在都回来，然后他也成功带着信物回来，可是他也说了我们的自大造成那次的任务的失败，所以可能在这次。行动结束后可能受到某些处分，开打吧。好，我们把第一个敌人给砍下去了。这边的敌人了，我那边还有。解决掉一个，赶快看我们的。
Altair, come. Al-Mualim's not done with us yet.
Where are we going?
Up there. We've a surprise planned for our guests. Just do as I do. It should become clear soon enough.
OK， 好，刚刚那位说叫我们去跟着他走，然后似乎他留了什么惊喜给我们的圣殿骑士们。哦，这边是不能过去的。就进塔楼吧。
Stand on that platform, Altair.
OK， 好，他叫我们站在这一块板子上面，然后不知道这板子包放多久，都已经生鸽子出来了。
Heretic! Lay down what you have stolen from me!
You've no claim to it, Robert. Take yourself from here before I'm forced to thin your ranks further.
You play a dangerous game!
I assure you, this is no game.
So be it!Bring forth the hostage! Your village lays in ruins, and your stores are hardly endless! How long before your fortress crumbles from within? How disciplined will your men remain when the wells run dry and their food is gone?
My men do not fear death, Robert. They welcome it, and the rewards it brings.
Good!Then they shall have it all around!
Follow me, and do so without hesitation.
Show this fool knight what it is to have no fear! Go to God!
哦，这是传说中的信仰之药，然后叫我们要不犹豫的赶快跳下去。哦。
哎呀！ Oh my leg! Oh, oh my leg!
Quiet!Templars will hear us. I'll stay behind and tend to him. You'll have to go ahead without us. The ropes there will bring you to a trap we've set. Go and release it. Rain death upon our enemies.
Okay, 好，他叫我们，因为他这个大哥似乎跳下来的时候落点不准，所以摔断了脚。然后另外一位就说要在这边照顾他，说我们只要跟着绳子走就能找到陷阱。可是照史实，Assassin 也就是波斯化的 Assassin， 照理说应该在执行任务前都会让我们吃类似一种麻药，就是一种兴奋剂，让我们在战场上比较不怕敌人，然后也可以比较能够承受敌人的刀砍这些的。所以这边似乎，好像稍微没有那么遵照史实发毒药给我们。好，再次爬库关卡。哎，似乎要我们上这座塔楼，不知道这塔楼上面有什么。OK， 上去吧。OK， 好，我们看到三个木板，然后一个大网子。哦，这下面是木头吗？我们要怎么启动陷阱呢？直接攻击就好吗？
You did well to drive Robert from here. His force is broken. It shall be a long while before he troubles us again.Tell me, do you know why it is you are successful? You listened. Were it that you'd listened in Solomon's temple, Altair, all of this would have been avoided.
I did as I was asked.
No, you did as you pleased. Malik has told me of the arrogance you displayed, your disregard for our ways.
What are you doing?
There are rules.We are nothing if we do not abide by the Assassin's Creed. Three simple tenets, which you seem to forget. I will remind you. First and foremost, stay your blade.
From the flesh of an innocent. I know.
And stay your tongue, unless I give you leave to use it. If you are so familiar with this tenet, then why did you kill the old man inside the temple? He was innocent.He did not need to die. Your insolence knows no bounds. Make humble your heart, child, or I swear I'll tear it from you with my own hands. The second tenet is that which gives us strength. Hide in plain sight. Let the people mask you such that you become one with the crowd. Do you remember? Because as I hear it, you chose to expose yourself, drawing attention before you'd struck. The third and final tenet, the worst of all your betrayals. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Its meaning should be obvious. Your actions must never bring harm upon us, direct or indirect. Yet your selfish act beneath Jerusalem placed us all in danger. Worse still, you brought the enemy to our home. Every man we've lost today was lost because of you. I'm sorry. Truly I am. But I cannot abide a traitor.
I am not a traitor.
Your actions indicate otherwise. And so you leave me no choice. Peace be upon you, Altair.
He's experiencing a far better adoption rate than the other subjects.
I'm still pulling him out. He's been in there way too long.
No, not yet. We're still so far from where we need to be.
We shouldn't risk it.
What's another hour or two?
Why don't we discuss this in the conference room? Give Desmond a minute to stretch his legs.
I really don't see the need.
Warren, please.
Fine.
OK， 似乎，女助手跟博士现在产生了意见的分歧。然后，是的，他们似乎在进行什么样的秘密对话？博士认为我们应该继续加速进展，因为我们毕竟离目标记忆还是太遥远。可是女助手却认为我们应该要适当休息，不要再。应该说，似乎进入这个 Animus 好像会造成使用者的负担，所以女助手是希望不要造成太大负担，以避免我们可能变成什么植物人啊，还是昏迷的一个状态，反而到时候变成有点得不偿失。然后我想，我们应该可以去偷听到他们的对话才对。OK， 我们男主角不能跑步。Okay, 这也可以，好像可以偷听哦。
Man, I can't even change my clothes.
啊，这边不是偷听的，这边只是说，男主角不能随心所欲的换自己喜欢的衣服。
Underappreciate your questioning my authority in front of the prisoner. There's a word for that. I believe it's called insubordination.
And I don't appreciate you trying to kill him. There's a word for that too.I believe it's called stupid.
Lucy, this isn't my decision. I don't set the deadlines, but I'm smart enough not to challenge them. Do you want to wind up like Layla?
I know the accident has everyone on edge.
Which is why there's no time to coddle him.
If you push him too hard, he'll shut down, and then we'll have nothing.
We have nothing now.
But we will. You just need to have a little faith.
Fine, but I want you thinking of ways to improve his staying power. We can't afford to stop every time the man breaks a sweat. It's bad enough we have to trace through all of these useless memories.
I'll do what I can.
OK, 好，对，博士跟女助手争论的就是我们刚刚讲的，女助手认为操之过急会造成不可挽回的遗憾。
We're done for today, Mr. Miles. I suggest you return to your room and get some rest.
好，博士就是叫我们回去。那我可以进去这房间吗？好，不行。我似乎有看到女助手带名牌，我们再看一下女助手的名字叫什么好了。OK， 助手不要动。 这个角度好。Lucy Stillman， OK， Lucy Stillman， 可以跟他对话吗？好，不行，那我们就四处看看吧。哦，非常亮的玻璃，看不太清楚外面是什么，不过似乎是什么都市的样子。看看博士的电脑有什么。好，包都是一些符号，不晓得到底是干嘛的。看看这台 Animus 的电脑 ，AbstergO， OK， 好，也是看不太懂的东西。哦，对，可以跟女助手聊天了。
So you're really an assassin, like Altair?
Yes and no.
What do you mean?
I was supposed to be one, but I ran away from the farm when I was 16.
Farm?
Yeah, that's what they called the place where I grew up. The farm, like Messiah, I guess, only not so creepy. Just a small community in the middle of nowhere. About 30 of us living, you know, off the grid.
Why?
Thought my parents were just crazy hippies trying to stick it to the man, you know. My dad was always going on about our enemies, how they'd be looking for us, how we'd have to be prepared. No one ever came. Nothing ever happened.
Why'd you run away?
I could never leave the compound. You have any idea what it feels like being trapped in a place, knowing there was a whole world out there I'd never get to see?
Don't you miss your parents?
No. Far as I'm concerned, they weren't my parents. They were my wardens, and I was their prisoner.
It sounds like they only wanted to protect you.
With all that's happened...I don't know. I guess they were right.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to dredge up the past.
It's all right. Gives me something to think about.
Try and get some sleep. We've got a long day ahead of us tomorrow.
OK, 好，刚刚跟女助手的对话让我们知道，我们男主角似乎是个没有学成功的一个刺客，就是我们学到一半就自己跑掉了，所以。能理解现在男主角不能奔跑，不能做一些爬酷动作。然后他们似乎称刺客的训练中心叫做农场，然后对，然后就叫农场，然后好像是在不晓得某个地方的，对，就是说不晓得在某个地方的哪里。然后再看看呢，看他们在对话。
Got a question for you before I turn in.
Sure.
How did they find me? I mean.I haven't been anywhere near another assassin for 10 years.
Use your real name?
Nope. Not before today.
Credit cards?
Cash only.
Telephone?
It's no one to call.
Driver's license?
Motorcycle. Guilty pleasure.
There's your answer. Photo, fingerprint.
This is a drug company. What does Abstergo have to do with the DMV?
Desmond, these guys are everywhere. I'm sorry, I really can't talk about it.
好 ，OK， 刚刚我们男主角问我们的女助手 Lucy， 他问这个 Abstergo 是怎么找到我们的？然后这家公司似乎是个生产药剂的公司，所以他觉得很奇特，为什么一个生产做药的一个制药公司为什么会做出这些机器，然后要来，然后就找到男主角，然后发现男主角是因为使用着驾照，然后被发现，然后 Lucy 说。他虽然是个制药公司，但是这家公司的人眼目无处不有，所以似乎有什么阴谋了。我们再看看还可不可以再对话。
Aren't you tired？
他说我们累不累？可以对话吧。
Can't talk, gotta work。
要工作不能说话。好，那我们就去睡觉吧。
Damn it! They locked the door.
哦，他们把门锁住了。看那样子，我们真的是处于一种软禁的状态。我们看看能不能去浴室好了。 这条浴室还是可以经过的。有什么东西可以用吗？哦，进入淋浴间会变成监视器的画面。哦，也就是说监视器，它正在监视我们的一举一动呢。唯一照不到的地方就是洗手台这，可是洗手台这里也没有玻璃，什么都没有，感觉是个挺诡异的地方。哦，没有，这里有个摄影机，所以就连躲在厕所也都是被处于一个监视的状态。好了，那我们今天休息吧。
Gotta say, that's a little creepy, Doc. Waking up to you standing over me. You been watching me sleep?
We're always watching you. Now get up. We've got a lot of work to do.
Ooh, wonder who I get to kill today.
Don't be so cavalier. Your ancestors almost had the right idea, Mr. Miles. If the deaths of a few people, evil people, no less, could save the lives of thousands more, well, it seems a small sacrifice.
What do you mean, almost?
They didn't go far enough. To use a rather tired analogy, corruption is no different than cancer. Cut out the tumors, but fail to treat the source and, well, you're buying time at best. There's no true change to be had without comprehensive, systemic intervention.
Chemo for the masses.
Education, re-education, to be more precise. But it's not easy, and it doesn't always take.
Let me guess. You've got a better solution. What is it then?
Now that would be telling.
OK, 博士说了一堆他的野心，但是我们男主角似乎不是这么认同，而且博士的野心似乎有点怪怪的，有点独裁者的感觉，反而有点像我国中二年级，中二年级的时候会有的那种想法。然后博士有一个很奇怪的徽章，不晓得那徽章是什么，我们仔细看一下。好，不清楚到。
Sit down。
叫我们赶快坐下，然后看不太清楚他的电脑的档案那些有的没的。
Already，
好，我们的博士非常的不爽，我们现在开始进入我们的记忆二。可是我们不是已经被 L 台不是被杀掉了吗？那剩下是
ladders are socially acceptable way to reach
your top。还是在控制
climbing on buildings， however， is not。
走吧，还是在控制 L 台，可是他不是死了吗？
I saw you stab me. Felt death's embrace.
You saw what I wanted you to see. And then you slept the sleep of the dead. Of the womb. That you might awake and be reborn.
To what end?
Do you remember, Altair, what it is the assassin fight for?
Peace. In all things.
Yes, in all things. It is not enough to end the violence one man commits upon another.It refers to peace within as well. You cannot have one without the other.
So it is said.
So it is! But you, my son, have not found inner peace. It manifests in ugly ways. You are arrogant and overconfident.
Were you not the one to say that nothing is true and everything is permitted?
You do not understand the true meaning of the phrase, my child. It does not grant you the freedom to do as you wish. It is a knowledge meant to guide your senses. It expects a wisdom you clearly lack.
Then what is to become of me?
I should kill you for the pain you've brought upon us. Alec thinks it only fair. Your life in exchange for his brother's. But this would be a waste of my time and your talents. You'll see you have been stripped of your possessions, your rank as well. You're a novice, a child once more, as you were on the day you first joined our order. I am offering you a chance at redemption. You'll earn your way back into the Brotherhood.
I assume you've something planned.
First, you must prove to me you remember how to be an assassin.
So you'd have me take a life?
No. Not yet, at least. For now, you're to become a student once again.
There is no need for this.
Others tracked your targets for you, but no more. From today on, you will track them yourself.
If this is what you wish.
It is.
Then tell me what it is that I must do.
We have been betrayed. Someone was assisting Robert de Sable. One of our own. You must find him and bring him here for questioning.
What can you tell me of the traitor?
Ah, but that's just it. I've given you all I will. The rest is up to you.
好 ，OK， 是的，我们被降级了。也就是说，大师为了要让那个受伤的，就是我跟我们一开始出任务的那对兄弟的幸存者，能够有一个，该怎么讲，就是有个交代，所以他表演一场杀死我们的戏，然后现在我们要从头开始，从学徒开始当怎么当个刺客，所以可以看到身上的所有的东西都没了，就跟路上的那些人一样。哦、所以刺客学徒的标准配备就是一个斗篷帽加一个，应该是什么背带吗？很特别的一个背带。然后对，就跟这些人一样。再来之后，我们就可以拿到剑。然后那个袖刃，还有一些有的没的武器。好，那我们现在先去找情报吧。
Safety and peace, Altair.
You're in my way.
Yes, Al-Mualim has asked that I assist you.Remind you how it is we hunt our prey.
I know how it works.
Be that as it may, I have no desire to disobey.
Then be quick.
The Assassin have many tools at their disposal.
Yes, yes. We can eavesdrop, we can pickpocket, or we can use violence to intimidate.
Good, you remember.
So you'd have me walk amongst the others and learn what I can about the traitor.
Yes. Begin by going to the village market. That's where we first spotted the traitor.
You know who it is?
Perhaps.
Then give me a name and let's be done with it.
That's not the way it works. Now go.And remember, begin your search in the village market.
OK， 好，我们似乎要去寻找叛徒，可是，这位大哥已经知道叛徒的名字，但是他不告诉我们，要让我们，磨练我们的技巧。OK， 我们就想办法尽量融入民众吧，才能再推开他们。推推。目标似乎离我们还有96公尺。哦，这也太高吗？哦，我的目标似乎在那边哦。这了。
I know what I saw. Busun opened the gate. He let the Templars in.
Then you must tell Al-Muallim.
I can't. Masun did not act alone. Someone inside the fortress helped him.
What makes you say this?
He exchanges letters with someone inside. The basket weaver carries them for him.
That's no reason to stay silent.
Ah, but the weaver delivered him a letter just before the attack. I suspect it held the order to open the gate.
Then speak to the weaver. He can name Masun's accomplice.
He's disappeared, hiding for fear of being dragged into this.
Probably inside one of his own baskets.
OK， 我们得知叛徒似乎是一个叫马宋的人，然后是的，然后讲了一些他们好像有一封信，然后现在那封信好像在那个男子师傅那边，我们现在去找师傅，在前方70公尺。好，从这边开始用走路的，不要引起大家的注意。走错边了，这边我们要爬的吧。
Strange, I've never seen someone do that.
Tell me why he's doing that.
嘘，我在执行秘密任务，不要把我曝光了。Please,
just one. We lost everything in the attack and have no place to store our grain.
I can't right now. I'm busy.
Is this about the letter?
What letter?
The letter you received when I got here. Bad news?
I don't know what you're talking about. Listen, I'll see what I can do, but please, I need to be alone right now. Come back later.
As you wish.
Okay, 好。这个自然师傅似乎藏着信封，不知道写的什么消息，应该就是写关于对，就是关于叛徒的一些信息。成功拿到信封了，再来就是这封信就会写着那个马宋的位置，马宋的位置似乎在这个拳头的位置，就是应该是要用暴力胁迫他讲出来的。这是什么？好，旗帜啊！这个旗帜我可能会在事后再自己把它收集起来，看会发生什么事情。谁在讲话？好像刚刚有听到有人在讲话，讲到我们的大师，可能就是我们的目标，阿莫伊。
To the truth. We stand upon the threshold between this world and a new one, a better place where all might live as equals. But men like Al-Mualim would see this dream destroyed. 2 days' attack was but the first, and more will follow unless you repent. Give up your wicked ways. Rise up against the madman of Masyaf. See through his lies.
OK， 好，这个阿莫耶他似乎在说，真正的叛徒是我们的大师。好，我们就跟着他，看他会把他，接下来就是要把他拖到角落去霸凌，然后看他可以讲出什么，顺便叫他把午餐费给交出来。到隐秘的地方，应该会再找到一个完全没有人的地方才对，我们就再跟着他走吧。好，他绕了一圈，似乎这个角落就是所谓的隐秘的地方，但是这个地方毕竟还是人来人往的，看样子我们需要直接给他一拳了。哦，这家伙也不错哦。
Enough! I yield! I yield!
Speak quickly, then.I have no interest in your games. Why did you betray us? And who do you serve?
We serve the Templars. You should too. Their cause is just.
We?
Jamal. He told me of their plans. Asked me to open the gate.
You betrayed us. We, who called you brother and kept you safe from harm.
I did what I believed was right. And if you must kill me for it, so be it.I am not afraid to die.
Your fate is not for me to decide. It's Al-Muallam who will judge.
Fast forwarding memory to a more recent one.
You stand accused of betraying our brotherhood and opening the way for our enemies. How do you answer to these charges?
I deny nothing. I'm proud of what I did. My only regret is that they failed.
I offer you a chance to repent.To renounce the evil in your heart.
It is not evil in my heart, but truth. I will not repent.
Then you will die. You did well, Altair, and have earned the right to carry a blade once more.
What will become of the one who helped him?
It remains to be seen. Some do ill out of ignorance or fear. These men can be saved. Others suffer from corrupted wills, their minds poisoned and twisted. These men must be destroyed. Soon enough, we'll know what sort of man Jamal is.
I've passed your test, then. What now?
Oh, my child. We've only just begun. I hold here a list. 9 names adorn it. 9 men who need to die. They are plague bringers, war makers. Their power and influence corrupts the land and ensures the Crusades continue. You will find them. Kill them. In doing so, you'll sow the seeds of peace, both for the region and for yourself. In this way, you might be redeemed.
9 lives in exchange for mine.
A most generous offer, I think. Have you any questions?
Only where I need begin.
Very well. Ride for Damas. Seek out the black market merchant named Tamir. Let him be the first to fall. Be sure to visit the city's assassin bureau when you arrive. I'll dispatch a bird to inform the Rafik of your arrival. Speak with him. You'll find he has much to offer.
If you believe it best.
I do. Besides, you cannot begin your mission without his consent.
What nonsense is this? I don't need his permission. It's a waste of time.
It's the price you pay for the mistakes you've made. You answer not only to me, but all the Brotherhood as well now.
So be it.
Take your equipment and go. Prove that you are not yet lost to us.
OK， 好，我们等级提升了，然后也拿到了武器。那我先想想今天的实况也先到这里。OK， 好，等一下我们就练习，那就是明天的实况了。那我是有色眼镜，我们等一下，先等一下再见。我们先讲讲刚刚发生的事情好了。我们似乎要接受到一个讯息，我们现在有9个要去杀，然后第一个目标是黑市的一个叫塔米尔，对，塔米尔的一个人，然后他希望我们到那个城市之后。先去找当地的刺客分部，对，这是刺客的分会，然后在那边寻求帮助。男主角还是一个就是一意孤行，根本就不想要帮助的人。但是大师说这样才能让我们学到经验跟教训。OK， 我是有色眼镜，我们下次再见了，拜拜。